Hey guys, it's Alicia, and today I'm going to show you how to fix and troubleshoot browser errors in WordPress. Visitors access your website using browsers of their choosing. This means that various browser errors can keep users from reaching your site. And so we want to help you fix these errors or maybe help you prevent them so you can avoid missing out on traffic. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And don't forget to subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. All right, guys, let's jump right in. When browsing the internet using Google Chrome, you may have noticed that some pages have a not secure warning next to their URLs. The browser displays this warning when a website is not using an SSL certificate. If your pages trigger these messages in users' browsers, it can hurt your site's credibility, impact your traffic level, SEO, and conversion rates. Chrome started showing SSL obsolete version warning messages for websites that aren't using TLS 1.2 or 1.3. To prevent this from happening, you can install an SSL certificate. On Kinsta, all verified domains are automatically protected by our Cloudflare integration, which includes free SSL certificates with wildcard support. This means that unless you have a specific reason to add custom SSL, you won't have to worry about manually configuring an SSL on Kinsta. Even worse than the not secure warning in Chrome is the your connection is not private page. This error prevents users from easily accessing your site due to a problem with its SSL certificate, or lack thereof. If they encounter this page, users may be scared away from your site for fear of their personal information being stolen. You can try to prevent this from happening by ensuring that your SSL certificate is installed properly, but it may also be a client-side issue that your users will have to fix themselves. A redirect loop, which often displays as too many redirects, happens when there's a misconfiguration of redirects on your server. For instance, this could mean that URL 1 is pointing to URL 2, but URL 2 is pointing back to URL 1, causing an infinite loop. Users can try fixing this error by deleting your site's cookies and clearing their browser caches. You can also try to determine the nature of the redirect loop in order to figure out the source of the problem and then resolve it. Like many browser issues, the connection refused issue usually isn't caused by something specific to WordPress. However, if users contact you because they can't access your site due to this message in Chrome, it still helps to be able to tell them how to fix the problem. The connection refused error occurs because the user's browser was unable to connect to your site's server. This could be a server-side problem, in which case you should check to see if your site is down and contact your hosting provider. Alternatively, you can try instructing your users to restart their routers and clear their browser caches. Typically, this involves the following steps. Check to see whether the page itself has gone down. Restart your router. Clear the browser's cache. Assess your proxy settings and adjust them as needed. Temporarily disable antivirus and firewall software. Flush your DNS cache. Change your DNS address. Disable any outdated Chrome extensions, and reinstall your Chrome browser. Here are some recommendations and things to check to fix the error, sorted in order by most common reasons we see. Delete cookies on that specific site. Clear WordPress site, server, proxy, and browser cache. Determine nature of redirect loop. Check your HTTPS settings. Check third-party services. And check your WordPress site settings. Temporarily disable WordPress plugins and check redirects on your server. The empty response issue occurs when a user's browser sends a request to your site and your server sends nothing back. The most popular fixes for this issue are to clear your browser cache and restart your network settings. You may also want to advise users who are experiencing this problem to disable any Chrome extensions they're using and try temporarily disabling their antivirus software. Your DNS is the system that takes your website's IP address and turns it into a readable domain, such as Kinsta.com. If your DNS fails to translate your domain into your site's IP address correctly, users will see the DNS probe finished NX domain browser error in Chrome. The first steps to resolve this issue are to release and renew your IP address. If that doesn't work, you may suggest that users try these steps. Restart your router. Clear your browser cache. Flush the DNS cache and renew your IP address. Manually change the DNS settings. Trash temporary files. Disable antivirus software and firewalls. And update your network drivers. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.